Hey guys, it's Joanne. Good morning. So I was back here trying to figure out, trying to get caught up. There were some challenges I started and couldn't finish, and I checked, the deadlines are over, and then I was going through my things and I found the last month, not August. I didn't do the, this is from the Happymail Creations collaboration for July. I did not post a video in August, and I don't know. I think that whole group needs to be revamped because there's only less than a handful of us that are still participating in that. So I do plan to make an announcement to do that and maybe get that off the ground again with new participants and that. But I realized that I never called the drawing for July's giveaway, and it was this memory decks card, Maggie Holmes inspired. Remember, this is the one that I crafted on my way to Canada. So this is the giveaway, and it's a blank memory decks card. I'm gonna put like a little paper in that has my information, but this is all blank so that the winner can use this on her own and maybe send it off to somebody else or keep it or whatever they want to do. So I did do the random picker. I took a picture of that, and that's going to be posted next. So congratulations to the winner. I'm so excited. You have like a week to let me know, and then I will, you know, just get me your address and I will send this out to you. And if that person does not claim the winnings within a week, so today is Wednesday the 21st, if it's not claimed by next Wednesday the 28th, then I will pull another winner. Okay, so congratulations to the winner. Thank all you guys for watching and commenting, and I will be back soon. I'm working on a lot of stuff right now, and I'm really excited to be back in my craft room and creating, and I'm really kind of impressing myself with some of the stuff that I'm making. All right guys, have a good day, and I love y'all. Bye bye.